Endeavour, we do have a good config for the Deorbit burn.
Roger, good config for the burn.
Spacecraft Communicator Butch Wilmer, readying up the word from Propulsion Systems Officer that we are in a good configuration for the Deorbit burn. Again, this will be a Deorbit burn lasting 2 minutes and 38 seconds, providing a total change in velocity, slowing the shuttle down by 295.3 feet per second, or just under 201 miles an hour. Standing by for the Deorbit burn in 4, 3, 2, 1. Deorbit burn start. Flight controls report 2 good orbital maneuvering system engine firing. Good control.
Good burn Endeavour, no trim required.
Copy, no trim required.
1 hour, 2 minutes, and 28 seconds from now. Endeavour headed for a touchdown on Kennedy Space Center Shuttle Landing Facility, runway 15 from the north.